teach me how to fight?
Good. That's the way. That's the way. Carry on like that.
Greetings, Thoris. I have with me a potion that, if consumed, turns the drinker into a demon.
Interesting. Who is this mage?
I've never heard of him before, but he seems a bit crazy.
Really? Where can he be found?
Outside Monterra, in a hut.
Are you crazy? I know who made this. That mage is insane. He's nothing but trouble. This is the last potion he's made. I will see to it that my orcs finish him.
I'll make sure he's dead in a few hours.
I won't tolerate that anymore.
Take my advice.
That's what you always say.
Hello there, warrior. I have a new potion coming up that has no effect on the drinker.
You have lost more than your mind. Goodbye.
Teach me something about alchemy. I want to brew mana potions.
think I want to hear this.
Are you serious?
Would you teach me how to fight?
Very well, then.
Anything is possible.
I'll tell you. I've returned to reunite Mirtana.
Why?
Well, friend, you've seen me shed blood so that Mirtana could live without the influence of the gods. You've seen me shed blood so that its people could embrace the chance for a new and peaceful Mirtana. Have they done so? Is Mirtana better or worse?
Hear, hear.
I wish to reunite Mirtana, and I need you to join me in this mission.
Splendid. By Enos, let's get down to it. But wait, I cannot join you immediately.
Why not?
I have business with Thoris. All of my forces are occupied in battle against him.
What is this business with Thoris?
He's been up to no good. I've decided to make sure he and his orcs don't try anything funny.
But what is he up to?
I don't know for sure. He's been stocking up on arms and recruiting several mages. I know Thoris, and I know that this is all leading up to something.
This is not good. I think if we have more forces, then we could work together against Thoris.
Where can we get more forces?
Lee.
Ah, yes. Lee. With them here for a little extra support, I can spare some help for you.
Very well, then. I shall speak with Lee.
Come back soon. There's lots of orcs to kill, but I'm not going to leave them all for you.
I'll be back soon.
What do you want?
I see we exterminate them.
right now.
Stop right there.
Ah! Ah!
Stop right there.
I'll get you after all.
Would you stop that?
possible. Too hard.
Now, if that isn't typical.
They have been killed.
Wonderful. The air does smell better now. Ah.
My gold, please.
Of course. Here you go. I hope you are being a good citizen for Gorn.
I'm sure you've still got things to do.
Are you serious?
Still, I don't like it at all.
Mind your own business.
stop.
Not one step further.
Greetings. I have some important business with Lee and wish to meet with him.
He's busy meeting the citizens. They're on the verge of panic.
What is the problem?
Haven't you heard? For 2 weeks now, the citizens have been gripped by fear due to a strange new illness that seems to be spreading fast.
I'm not from these parts. What is this illness that's affecting everyone?
Those afflicted display random bouts of insanity. Really, these are dark times.
I agree. That's why I'm here. Do you know why this is happening?
No, we don't. But we are now looking for a man who might know something.
Who is he?
His name is Mark, a disgraced warrior. Warrior, if you help us solve this problem, Lord Lee would be glad to see you. Find Mark and ask him if he knows anything.
I understand. I'd be glad to help the people of Mirtana.
We were just talking.
Warrior Mark?
Hand back my artifact, you son of an orc!
What?
The artifact! The artifact! The artifact!
You'll have to excuse me.
I'm sure you have something
else
to do.
Leave me alone.
What do you want?
I'm sure you must have more important things to do.
Go mind your own business.
We're talking right
now.
I'm
sure you have something else to do.
There isn't much that could happen.
Leave me alone.
Stop. Not one step further.
Is Mark that difficult to find? I would expect more from a warrior. Do you have any information?
Nothing. It was a strange meeting. Mark kept raving about an artifact.
An artifact?
Yes. He kept screaming about it. He's obviously afflicted with the sickness.
I think it's starting to make sense.
Can you tell me more about Mark?
He used to be a fine warrior, but along with his missions, he started dabbling in trade of all sorts. Swamp weed, booze, and artifacts.
What happened then?
He failed at an important mission because he diverted some of his forces to escort a huge shipment of artifacts. His forces couldn't return from the errand in time, and he in turn fled from the enemy. We suffered many losses that day. He was rewarded for his conduct with 2 weeks in the dungeon.
He should have been executed. Why only 2 weeks?
He showed great remorse. He also started to turn very ill, so Lee decided to pardon him. He is, however, barred from any missions in Ardia for a year. How long ago was this? 3 weeks ago.
What about his forces? I hope they were punished.
Well, they went insane for some reason. What is it?
When did you say you started noticing this sickness?
2 weeks ago, but the first cases may have occurred earlier.
That's roughly around the time the artifacts entered the city. Mark's forces went insane, and he himself fell ill. Listen. There must be a rogue artifact causing these incidents. Evil magic has entered the city.
You may be right. Curse whoever is responsible.
Leave the curses for later. The artifact must be found first.
You're right. But how?
We must collect every artifact in the region.
We won't be able to. Most of our forces have been pressed into defense of the city because of the war. They are spread across the city to look for new cases. Warrior, will you do this for us?
The citizens of Mirtana are close to my heart. Yes, I will do this.
Thank you.
Do you know where those artifacts might have been distributed?
The area between Ardia and Vanguard.
Very well. I shall be off.